Hey y'all, so I just woke up. Why am I being so? I just woke up. I just went and gave me a shower. Well, my lower body. Because I can't wash anywhere here until they tell me when to. So yeah, I'm gonna take the shower and I'll be right back. Okay, so I just took a shower. I'm waiting to go. I'm waiting to go to my appointment. I have a 9:30 appointment, you know, post-op appointment. I just realized there's a little blood draining. I don't know where it's coming from. I don't want to panic or anything. I think it's okay though. But yeah, we're gonna get it and ready, and then we're gonna leave out soon. When I get here, if I can record, I'll record. If I can't, you know, I won't. But I should be seeing my TV reveal today. So, yeah. I'll probably talk back to y'all when I'm on my way. You probably gonna ask, like, how's pain now? Pain is still pain. It was yesterday when I woke up out of my sleep. It was like 6, 7 out of 10. Then they give me medication. I fall asleep, wake up back. It was like 2 out of 10, 3 out of 10. Now, it's literally like a sticking and pinching feeling now. So I can definitely say it's a 2 out of 10, but pain is not completely gone. You still have a little pain going. But I just take 2 of my Tylenols and yeah. I'm so happy. Lord. I slept in a bra last night. Can you believe that? Same bra they put on me. Because the bra I'm wearing, when I woke up in this bra. The one you saw me in yesterday after surgery. So yeah. Maybe when I get there or on my way, I'll talk back to you guys. And yeah. So I had a 9:30 appointment. It's now 10:15. And I'm just getting in. Like, nah, I'm not even having that. But I guess I gotta put this on. Oh my god, I love them. Oh my god. Nice and small.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I got. Oh my god, I did it, y'all.
Look at me. Actually soft.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna start your antibiotics. I think you're in good shape. Mm-hmm. You're in good shape. Let's take some pictures.
Yes, please.
So you're gonna take everything off from the top. So you're gonna hold your drains in your fingers.
Yeah, so we don't want this to dangle. That's our main thing. Okay. It's gonna hurt. It's only attached by one little stitch.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm. It's attached by one stitch over here.
Make sure you fix here so no blood runs
down. Mm-hmm. We'll put some gauze there too. All right.
Y'all not even ready for me.
The shot, that's the thing.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. You're good. You are good, girl. As long as you're fine with it.
in the middle. Perfect. So you get arms down first. Okay. Right now, hands on your hips. And now you're doing hands behind your back if it doesn't hurt. And you're going to do a three-quarter turn. Keep going. A little bit more. A little bit more. Perfect. Okay, and then you're going to face the window. All right, now you're the same three quarters, but face this way. All right, so we'll bundle you back up.
I'm just like, this is really happy. This really happens.
All right, so I'm holding this for you.
I want to practice it now.
All right, so if it's easier, you could buckle this first up here.
That he was gonna get. I'm happy.
Good. So I'm gonna put that in there. Let's put some gauze. So a little bit of gauze here. Yeah. Hold that right there.
The last thing I remember when I squeezed your arm yesterday. Yeah. And I was like, when I woke up, I was like, I'm done. The lady said, you've been done. What are you talking about?
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
This is going to feel a little weird.
Yeah.
Ooh. But ready? One, two, three.
Ooh.
All right, breathe. All right, so we're gonna make sure the gauze is good.
Yes.
How do you feel?
Good.
All right.
Can I get some of the padding that you had here? Right in front, in the middle here?
Well, you don't need any.
No?
No, you're good. That's it. That's it.
Yeah, make new titties. Oh my god, she is so awesome. Sweet. Yes. Hey y'all. So I'm out. Y'all see them titties? Good. All the time. God is good. Jesus, I lift you up. I praise your name because you are worthy to be praised, baby. I remember last year this time, pregnant and freaking miserable as hell. Not, no, baby. Don't let it happen again. What daddy do to you? Hey. Hello. Yes. Good morning. You up now? Y'all, I'm on my way home. And I'll see you guys later. Yeah.